You already know the movement, man. Red Flame, Young Gov the Great. It's crazy, man.
No 9 to 5, but I go to work. Hit the club and I'm full of that lie. Go to work, no trouble. Got me super wild. Go to work, baby twerking and I'm feeling her style. Go to work, I'm clocking in, time to work right now. Go to work, said I. Work. And I. Work. I go to work. Hit the club and I'm full of that loud. No trouble. Got me super wild.
Right
when I said that too. I'm trying to put this back on. Like I was saying, man, a lot of people just aim to be the best and talk about what they're doing this, man. I never aim to be the best, man. I work, man. You know what I'm saying? Promotion to the internet, man. It's the marketing to whatever you're doing, man. We keep it real humble. And you go at it, man.
How long you been down?
Man, I'm gonna be honest, bro. I've been rapping and everything for about, it's been about 6-7 years, you know what I'm saying? Real average, but as far as going truthfully hard, you know what I'm saying? It's only been about a year and a half, 2 years, man, you know what I'm saying? So I made a super buzz and took over a lot of areas within a little amount of time when it take other rappers, you know what I'm saying? A good 5-6 years, or, you know what I'm saying, or plus. But, man, I just...
Let me ask you, like, name some of the artists that you opened up for, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I didn't open up for first and foremost, man. Crime Mob. Back in the day, I did Crime Mob. We did like a 5-city tour, you know what I'm saying? Real cool with them, man. Shout out to them. I done worked with Gorilla Zoe. You know what I'm saying? We did Kanka Key together. I done worked with, so many. It's great. Flocka. Yeah, we did Flocka. This was about 2 months ago. We did, Drama was last month, man. We did Soulja Boy, man. Worked with one of the real cool people that I work with, man, is B Hemp, man. Okay, hey, Mr. Ricky Bobby. B Hemp.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the Ricky Bobby singer, man. It was real cool, man. We broke bread, man. We did a remix to my single. Well, not my single, with my surfer track. I break bread with a lot of people though, man.
Let me ask you, man, like, what would you say off of the CD, the sample CD that you did about, what would you say would be the most talked about single on that? Could possibly be a lead single.
I mean, with this sample, I'm going to say with this Public Enemy sample, it's not just me, so I'm not just going to give it all the way you know what I'm saying? My shine or everything, you know what I'm saying, man? This is two other good artists on there, man. Shout out to my guy Hood Star, man. Shout out to Fella, you know what I'm saying? But as far as like me on my scene, I'ma think, man, a lot of people gonna vibe real hard to say for the fellas, man, and go to work, you know what I'm saying? Anybody can really vibe to it, but for the ladies, I'ma say them. I wouldn't say Hood Love, because that nigga loves everybody. I'ma say Home Safely for the female.
Home Safely?
Yep, Home Safely. We're a hot track, man. Shout out to Tasha Couture. Cut the records.